to start off by putting half my hair up into a clip. This does not have to be neat. And then parting my hair in two sections, combing it out. I'm going to take the first section, about an inch thick section of hair, take my wand and wrap my hair around the barrel tight and hold this for about 15 seconds. I just released the curl and it's got a really tight spring to it. So now I'm going to do this next one the opposite direction. Now I'm putting this one towards my face. So you really just alternate the curls away from your face and toward your face. So now I'm going to release this one, and you can see just how curly it gets. So I'm going to take out the top half, split this into two sections also, and clip this part back up. Now that I'm done curling all of it, I'm just running my fingers through my hair like this, just to get it a little volumized. And now I'm gonna break apart all of the curls with my fingers. Break every single one apart. So I ran my fingers through pretty much every curl, breaking it apart. You could even go up with the comb and kind of back comb a little bit for even more volume. I also like to use some beach texture spray. Spray that all through my hair. You can flip it over or part it in the middle. So that's how I get these huge, voluminous, crazy, wild, Shakira-like curls. Bye!